गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टच द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 4 फ्रॉम क्लास 1. सो लुक एट द पेज नंबर 26. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. कीप योर कंप्यूटर डैश एंड डैश. वी शुड कीप आवर कंप्यूटर नीट एंड क्लीन. सो वी विल फिल हियर नीट clean. Next is sit in a correct desk. We should sit in a correct posture. Here we will feel posture. Do not press desk of the keyboard hard. As we know that keyboard has many keys. All are very soft. So, don't press keys of the keyboard hard. And here we will feel keys. Now, we are going to solve, answer this question from page number 27. So, I have already solved it. Look at the page. Here, why should you not see monitor of your computer from very close? Answer is, don't see monitor of computer from very close because it may affect your eyes. As we know that there is a heavy light in the monitor of the computer which affect our eyes. So we should be sit away from the computer so that the light does not harm us. Next question is, how should you sit? Answer, we should sit in a correct posture. If we sit regularly in a wrong position, so there is a bit of stiffness in our body, which later become a disease. So we should always sit in correct posture. Now, next, write T for true and F for false. First, we should use our computer gently. Yes, we should use our computer gently. It's true. Second, we should be sensitive towards others. Yes, we should be sensitive towards others. It's also true. Third, we should wait for our turn while we are sharing a computer. It's also true. We should wait for our turn while we are sharing a computer. We have completed the answer these questions, fill up and true false of chapter 4. Now write all the exercises of chapter 4 in your book and learn it. We will learn next chapter on next video. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.